My name is Sherry Fisher, and I'm a stream team biologist with the conservation department. I work with groups all over the state that adopt streams and then do different projects to help improve and protect them. And the thing I like most about my job is spending an afternoon like this out on a stream and being able to work with kids and adults to teach them what they can do to help their own stream.
As a conservation agent, my main job is to enforce the fish, forest, and wildlife laws of the state. I spend lots of time patrolling the backwoods and streams, meeting and talking to lots of interesting people. Also, public relations is a big part of my job. I talk to civic and school groups spreading the conservation message.
My name's Mark Gruber, and I'm an urban forester. An urban forester, simply put, works with schools and parks departments and teaches people how to properly care for and plant trees in an urban area. I also work with landowners and teach them how to properly care for forests. The thing that I enjoy the most about my job is I get to be outside during most times of the year, and I get to know everything there is to know about trees and forests.
I am a photographer for Missouri Department of Conservation. What I love about my job is to carry on our traditional and produce the best images for the magazine, The Missouri Conservationist. I also love traveling around the state and see the most beautiful part in Missouri and capture the images of wildlife and landscape and chat with people here in Missouri.
Hi, my name's John Vogel, and I'm a wildlife management biologist for the Missouri Department of Conservation. My primary job duties include managing habitat for all types of wildlife, whether it be birds, mammals, or reptiles and amphibians. I also work with a lot of people. I'm responsible for making sure that any citizens that come out to use our conservation areas have adequate resources, whether they want to hunt, fish, hike, bird watch, or view any other types of wildlife. And I like my job because I get to work with people, and I also get to spend a lot of time outdoors.
The job I always wanted from the age of probably 5, 6, or 7 was to be where I'm at right now.
I get kind of a joy thinking that perhaps I might be influencing a young person, you know, not with my artwork per se, but just inspiring them perhaps to pursue a career in even one of the wildlife sciences. It doesn't seem like a job.
Now, what I enjoy most about my job is introducing Outdoors Missouri to many, many Missourians in our great state. Introducing things like canoeing, backpacking, and even how to fish.
My favorite thing is seeing a light bulb come on in the kid's head when I'm talking to him about wildlife or fisheries or forestry. Seeing people get their first deer, catch their first fish. I never imagined how many people I would see catch their first fish. And I've seen so many just in the few years that I've been on. And every single time, it's just so neat.
Sometimes it's hard to believe that I get paid for doing this job because I love to do it. It's so enjoyable. The reward is an opportunity to make a difference with the resource and protecting the resource for future generations to enjoy. That's the ultimate reward in this job.
Now maybe one day I'll see you in the great outdoors.